4:30 in the morning, and we are going to buy a Lincoln, I hope. I've got Jesse here with me. We got up early this morning. Hopefully we'll be there in about 3.5 more hours. Everything going smooth so far. We are here. So we have bought the Lincoln Continental. The car needs some work, but man, does she ride like a freaking dream. She made the trip just fine. There's one question that you have, I'm sure, and it's will a 53-gallon barrel of whiskey fit in the trunk of this car? We are going to find out. We're gonna try to road trip this car all around the country. We gotta find a name for her. My daughter suggested Magnolia because she's white like a magnolia flower. So I'm gonna shorten that to Maggie. So when I refer to Maggie, you know exactly who I'm talking to. We gotta hope we can afford the gas to drive this thing all over the country. Hit the like button for me. Leave me a comment down below. Catch y'all next time.